Ajay, Ajay, you there, Ajay? Ajay, Ajay.
What is it? It's already 12 over here. I work in the morning. Is it really important?
Ajay, no, Ajay. The orders are from the director himself. So I think it should be something really important. And I hope it's easy too. You just have to go hack the file and retrieve the file. That's all.
What? You call me at 12 midnight and ask me to hack into government service. Impossible, dude. I'm not going to jail for this.
Hey, nothing will happen, Ajay. I promise. Geotech is backing you on this. I promise. I swear, okay? Just have to go and retrieve the file. My head's on the platter now. Please, help me out.
Okay. Okay. Let me see what I can do. Just send me the details. Arvind, there's something wrong with the footage. I think you really have to see this. It's really important for all of us.
I require a voice confirmation to go ahead.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Arjun, thank you for choosing Geotech for assisting in your suicide. We would greatly appreciate it if you could rate our services before we help you commit suicide.
How sweet. Now can I just skip the part where you can just inject and kill me? Or just tell me how to do it. That is more than enough.
My protocols strictly forbid me to conduct euthanasia without fully analyzing the candidate's mental status.
Yeah, whatever. Go on, do your thing.
How are you feeling, Arjun? Your medical records suggest that you are suffering from chronic depression, which is very evident from your dopamine and serotonin levels.
That is why I came to you. I just want to end this once and for all.
Arjun, in the condition you are in, it would not be appropriate to take big life-changing decisions. I would recommend you to call your loved ones so that you can share your feelings and seek solace. Isn't that what people share across social media?
You got that from Instagram? Very mature. You know what? People actually share everything on Instagram. Things they don't care about. Or things which they don't have idea at all. You asked me to call my loved one. How can I do that when I don't have any?
Can I run through your contacts and help you get assistance? You have listed Sakshi as your next of kin. Should I call her for assistance?
Sakshi. If only if it was that easy. Look at all these people.
Ajay, why are there so many cuts in the middle, Ajay?
You see, the file was really corrupted. This was the best possible extraction that I could do. It's like the system doesn't really want us to see this file. It's really strange.
You don't know, K.A.N.H.A. You will never know the importance of relationship. Actually, there is no word for relationship. The thing is, you know, I was genuine, truthful and loyal to her. But she couldn't understand the loyalty or sincerity what I had towards her. Ultimately, she felt I was selfish, but you know what? She was the only girl in my life. You know what, K.A.N.H.A, even I lost my parents when I was young, very young. And if I had to share anything, share the sadness or the happiness, I had only one soul who used to hear, care and do everything for me. And if I lose her, what do you expect me to do, K.A.N.H.A? I don't have anyone to share with. Cocaine, marijuana or anything else. I've tried everything but I'm not able to do this, K.A.N.H.A. It's really hard to understand this feeling, K.A.N.H.A. You won't get it.
Arjun, do you remember what happened on the 30th of June 2034? There was torrential downpour outside. You were screaming at Sakshi, who was ready to leave the house in her hazmat suit. You argued that it wasn't safe. You told her that you had enough money now to afford cryo and argued that the people out there weren't worth saving. She replied that it was her job and those people dying out there needed her. She also added that she can never be like you. Selfish and afraid to do what's right. And then you pushed her towards the wall and told her that you didn't care even if she died. What has changed since then?
How do you know this?
I was designed way back in 2022 by an Indian psychologist, Anita Ram. She had made a prototype of a device which was able to tap into patients' memories and identify red flags and predict if the patient was suicidal. At that time, no one bothered to invest in such a device, although it could have saved a lot of lives. They told Anita that the cost and benefits of the project was not favorable to them. However, Anita didn't give up. She took up the project on her own and spent crores to create 25 such devices, which she donated to government hospitals. However, over the years, Project KANHA was neglected by the society and doctors alike. In early 2030s, when the pandemic first hit, a prominent government scientist, Dr. Arav Reddy, revived the project and altered me. I evolved from saving people's lives to assisting in ending them.
Well, that was what I was trying to imply. It's a dark and cruel world.
How are you any different from them? You are selfish. You don't care about the world. All that you cared about was protecting yourself from the pandemic. Now that you have lost Sakshi, you blame the society and try to escape from your own fears. The nightmares that you are having were created by you.
Just because you are an AI system, you don't talk like that, you know what it means to be a human. You don't have emotion, you don't feel anything. You think I'm selfish? Anyone in my place would have done that.
I agree with you, Arjun. I am just an AI system. I don't have emotions. But I am programmed to understand human emotions. You are disturbed. I can sense it. You lost your parents at a very young age. And now, you have lost the only person who loved and cared for you. You feel lonely. You are scared. Everyone is. But no one is ever truly lonely.
Wait. Hold on a sec. I have a question. Is this really the way how an AI talks? Because I have seen a couple of videos myself. And this looks different. I mean,
you see, Ajay, this is a very standard design and there is already very limited information on how this device works. But the behavior that it is exhibiting right now is very strange. So,
before we arrive to any conclusion, we have to study it fully.
Okay, enough of your philosophy now. Do you know how it feels to be trapped inside this house? Do you know how it feels to be alone, battling myself, battling my feelings and act normal? Do you know how it feels when you're talented and not appreciated? Just give me one reason why I should not offer.
You have to live on and survive for Sakshi. I am sure that is what she would have wanted for you. Change always comes at a price. Sitting here and wishing that the world's going to be a better place won't fetch you anything. If it is happiness that you need, go out there, make someone's day better. Smile at someone and they will smile back at you. No one is ever truly lonely. You are just lost. At the end, it's always a choice. You can choose to be happy, you can choose to ignore, you can choose to forgive, but you should always try to work towards creating a world that gives you a purpose in life. It is your world, a world where everyone is content with what they have and live peacefully. When humans start helping each other, the need of devices like us goes away. All it takes is the courage to endure it and the will to move on. One day I will no longer be a necessity. It will be a world where people will be kind to one another, people will understand each other, people will help one another. A world where humanity prevails.
You know what? I see problems all around me. The virus was just an incentive for mankind to unleash one of our darker sides. You see, we humans are all programmed similarly. Yet that 0.1% difference, that 0.1% difference of coding, that makes all the difference. But at the end of the day, we are all one and the same. Same sequence of chemicals. The same cells fighting. The same cells dividing, both evolving at the same time. Our ancestors have survived worst, and the law of humanity is always evolution. My step towards euthanasia would be regressive, and I cannot let that happen, K.A.N.H.A. It's because of who I am, K.A.N.H.A. And you see, K.A.N.H.A., that's the thing about us humans. We are the cause of everything, the good and the bad. We are the best at bringing disaster to ourselves, but we are also the best at adapting to this.
I'm going to reprogram some codes. I think this will work.
Code invalid.
What's happening? What's happening?
Candidate suitable. Initiating euthanasia.
Checking my vital signs, drawing my battle lines, going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words are life physics, a force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. As a fire rages, our hearts are never tame. Cause we were, cause we were.